Welcome back to Shine Tea Finance. I had been to Florida for spring break. Yay for me. Had loads of fun, of course. And so, obviously, there's going to be a lot of sea-based, vacation-based paintings coming up. This is the one of them. Right now it is unfinished, but by the end of the tutorial it will be finished, and I hope you will enjoy watching the process. This is once again done on a 16 by 20 stretch canvas. I started off with acrylics and then I switched over to oils to finish it off. For acrylics I have used Liquitex Basics, for oils I have used Winton Paint for paint, and as for the medium, liquin I have chosen for this particular painting when I went over to oils. And since this was right after my vacation, this was an extremely enjoyable experience doing this painting, and I'm really, really fond of water. That's one other reason I love this one. So I hope you enjoy the process of the painting. Do not forget to like and subscribe. Also, I'll put a link to the video description. I'll put a link to my Facebook page and website in the video description so that you can keep track of what I'm currently working on and what are the videos that are coming up. And subscribing is the best way of knowing when a video is upcoming. Thank you for watching.